Look at the thumbnail alone. Oh, I gotta peep.
Yes,
oh,
now, ladies and gentlemen, what welcome to Ethan's and Faith's baby gender reveal. Oh. Hey, what are you, teen girl or teen boy? Let me know in the comments right now, and then edit your comment later to say, oh, I was wrong or I was right.
We I'm have sorry, the balloon I couldn't wait. I had to get right
we
in.
We have the light upsides. We have a red buzzer. Damn right, like X Factor over here.
Boobie! Yo, that shirt is hard, too. Hey, the guys! The gals! She got by Lauren too, I love it.
We got pyros, we got confetti, we got streamers.
I love how Lauren's like actually a part of the fam, you know?
The shirt. Yeah, man.
That shirt is fire.
We got the party over there. It's a good time, man. Yeah! The boys are here. We're gonna have fun. Let's do it.
The boys are here. We're gonna have fun. Let's do it.
Hello, everyone. Just finished setting up the hay bales, the hay fever rash, whilst the queen gets ready. But yes, we are there. We have DJ, we have marquee, we have bar. It's there. We have boy girl. We don't know what it is yet, but we have boy girl. But I do think it's time for me to get ready. I'm covered in shit.
Ethan's definitely the one that would try to like be involved and like do all this helping out instead of like hiring people. He was like, wait, how much? Oh, hell no. He's like, I can just go out there and do it.
You could have drowned. Jeez, you know?
Nah, ain't no drowning for Big Daddy Eve.
Other than I put all this together, but I've made him build it. So it's a win-win for me all round.
Oh, she was so pretty too.
Can you let your skirt off now?
Go for it. Should I get Ethan in the car first? Ethan, get in the whip. Ready?
Get in the whip.
Skirt, let's go.
No insurance claims on private land.
I'm protesting. You've got to name your baby Junior Con.
Junior Con, not Con Junior.
Why does her Land Rover sound like it's underwater, chat? What's going on?
You! Time to get ready! Oh, wow!
John's got a thing for you as well.
Thank you very much!
Oh, aren't you cute?
I'll pass that through.
Oh, yeah! I thought I was nappy.
This is for me and Kelly.
Oh, shit, it is!
So, this is just the hamper, because I know you're going to get all this anyway. Baby's wonderful.
So that might be the best thing we've got so far.
No cap, that looks dope.
All the usable stuff. Should I stick it in the boat?
Oh.
Yeah, and it actually looks like they took time on that, bro.
The best thing we've got.
Look at that. That's so thoughtful.
All the usable stuff. Should I stick it in the boat?
Mango!
Mine's no problem.
No. No, you didn't.
No, you didn't.
What is it? Oh my God, dripper!
He's got James, what? Me.
James! Oh! Big drip! Come on! E-fizzle or E-fini coming out. Jeez!
Thank you!
Oh wow! Bye.
Baby got drip!
Yeah, the gender shirt. What do you know about a gender shirt? Come on, the blue, the pink. It's more orangey red, but we'll class it as like pink.
And then the class is like pink.
There's so much stuff that we've scrapped, by the way.
Oh, go on.
Like, what are those?
Shit inside that just hasn't been done. Like, we got like nice bowls for everything. It's just carnage, man. Do you know what?
Why did it get scrapped?
There's no time. The decking didn't exist until a week ago.
Bro, like, this setup
been done for this date.
It's so dope, bro.
I'll tell you what, my second child is going to be awfully disappointed. Because believe me, this is not happening again. It's not worth it, man. It's not worth it. I'm sorry. But hey, we're here now. Get me a stiff drink.
Like, that looks so cute, bro. With the button, too. Yeah. Like, that's so YouTube-y.
Yeah. Red button. And then everything goes.
Lovely.
Okay.
Oh, my God. What? Why did she like not look like she was showing at all in the car, and like she had on like almost like a tank top, and I feel like in that dress it like she looks pregnant. That's crazy. Maybe it's because you could like barely see her tummy.
The gender reveal watch as well, pink or blue.
What do you know about the gender reveal shirt with the gender reveal? Hey, how much fit today? You know when Drake was like that shirt.
That boy is spiffy, boy.
Look, what's that say? Have a Nike day. Fit's going crazy today. Go on, oof me.
Here they are.
Hello
boys, are we excited?
Hello. It's gonna be a girl. I mean a boy.
Have you guys been putting money down? I've heard that there's some gambling going on.
I got £20 at 6-5 at Hackney Casino on a boy.
On a boy, what's the return?
Hackney Casino, 6-5.
Anyone else
get
got any predictions?
Get the fuck out of here.
Tenor. Oh.
Little Mark Noble,
here
on the way.
Hello, lad, how's it going? You alright?
Hello, Will. How are you going? Ooh. What predictions have we got for the day?
Thank you, girl.
Oh, you brought a button.
Okay.
Girl and humongous scenes I'm expecting.
I gotta put a bet on it, bro. It's gotta be a girl, right? I can't even remember. I feel like I saw the picture and everything. But I feel like the picture had blue in it, too. I don't remember. I think it was a girl, though. I don't remember.
A big... Have they even themed the loose?
I believe so.
What a boy.
And what makes you think that it's going to be a girl?
Yeah, I've just been, like, you know, analysing the pregnancy, and I reckon...
I gotta cut this up. It's so low. In my ears, at least.
Here he is.
How you doing?
Very well, my friend. How are you today?
I didn't know it was, like, a fucking camera crew and everything. I think I overdressed.
It's the main channel video.
There he is.
Someone spotted him.
Bro, he looks so tiny. What is going on?
Right there.
Jeez. Bro, this is nuts.
Good, brother. How are you?
Good, brother. Long time, man. How are you? Lovely, man.
Yeah. Oh, God, I know.
He's in shape.
I've got a fight, so.
August. Team boy, yeah?
I'm team boy.
I'm team girl.
But JJ, what makes you think it's going to be a boy?
I don't know. I just have that feeling.
You got that feeling?
Yeah, I feel like, you know, we're going to have a little Project Mbappe, Project KSI. I feel like we've just got goals left, right, and center. We need a boy. We need a little.
We need a boy.
You
know what I mean?
We need a boy. And if Bez, bro, oh my God, bro. If Bez ends up having to be, bro, Bez with a little girl first, oh my God, he's going to go crazy. He's gonna go crazy, bro. I don't think he can handle it. I know, bro. I know. He's gonna kill her boyfriend. He's gonna kill him. First time he shows up to the house, he's killing him.
How are you guys going? You're here.
How are we going?
The queens.
Yeah.
So, what team are we today?
I think it's a boy.
You think it's a boy?
I've only gone for a boy because it matches my outfit.
And why do you think it's a boy?
Because Faith has
what
like
does
a million
Simon
brothers.
Have on right now?
She's got a point,
I'm
yeah.
going for logic.
I just went for
Simon
my easy
need to put
outfit.
A baby in Italian ASAP.
It is what it wants to be.
Oh yeah, boy.
I think there's a lot more people who want team boy today.
I wanted both badges.
You should just have one on each side. And if you could just like flick around.
Yeah.
You'll be like, see, knew it.
Yeah, as soon as they do it. Oh, what? Right, the whole time.
And what do you think about the party?
We've always wanted a field tour. I don't know why they wanted a field tour. That's the field.
For the old boys.
Yeah.
Couple mil on this,
man,
by the way, I've heard.
Couple mil?
No, I'm on the poorer side, man.
Still renting.
Shut up.
Still renting, so it's quite a struggle out here over on these sides of the streets. But
ExpressVPN.
It is out.
Yes, that is right, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you to the lovely people over at ExpressVPN. I use my internet protected, unlike something else. Using the...
Oh, because he's having a baby. I get it. I get
internet
it.
Without
I get
Express
it.
VPN is like going to the toilet.
I was like,
with the
wait,
door
what?
Open. It's a risk that is not worth it. Not only does Express VPN keep me protected on the internet, I also use it to access.
Is this really low or am I wilding?
Netflix. It's simple. You simply download and install the app, load it up, connect to the location you want to connect to, and access a whole different library of content. See, I live in the UK, but if I want to catch up with The Walking Dead, I simply connect to the US, and boom, I can watch The Walking Dead. If you want to get through...
Wait. You guys can't watch The Walking Dead? I always forget that, like, Netflix is not Oh my God, I be forgetting that that's a thing. Well, don't worry, because The Walking Dead is dog shit after season 3. Just don't even watch it, you know what I mean?
3 months free of ExpressVPN. You can
the side girls? That'd be lit, no cap. Nah, side chicks, that just sounds tragic.
Oi, are you putting a brand deal in this?
Yes. I've got, you think it's made a segue? You think it's made for itself?
I was turning into an alcohol crazy.
Tables. I could stay in there. Oh, no.
You can sleep in that. If you can sleep next to a bin, you can sleep next to that.
I'd stay over. Whack a shed on Airbnb, that's what I'm saying.
This is what I lay. I laid all of this.
You laid this.
All of it.
Just the bit you told her about, not the fucking 2 acres.
Yeah. No,
I'll be honest, brother. It looks professionally done.
This is for Project
you
Noble.
More,
isn't it?
Like.
So this end is like just sit in the corner. This is the lounge inside.
Wait a second. That like barn setup is outside his crib? Oh, Bez got the perfect setup, bro. Bez has been waiting to be a country man. This is crazy. Hold on, chat.
Jeez. Fire pit, Love Island. Come for a chat.
Martin you reunion? What is that?
About the cow on the floor.
Martin? Like Martin!
I like this.
Damn.
Speakers in the ceiling.
Oh. I'm trying to figure out. So projection or not? Because that is huge.
Speakers in.
Bro, what? That TV is crazy. That's like a regular TV? That's got to be a projector, right? Oh my God.
In the ceiling. Oh.
Smear
on that.
Bro, you see how sexy that blue stone looks? Oh my God. Oh my God, bro. I thought Ethan was still like getting his house together. This thing literally looks amazing, bro.
Toby, you just arrived. What team
the
are
king
you?
The king, shut up.
Team girl.
Yeah,
yeah.
Come on.
Go
on, why?
Why? I don't know. I didn't know what to pick. He just gave me one. Why? I'm looking for a white. Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, Selfridges.
It's a little thing, bro.
Not opening that.
I'm not opening it. It's not for you. It's for the little.
No, it's for the baby. But I want to see what you got my baby.
It's just a little comfort.
Hey, what did you get?
I didn't bring anything, man. It's a, you don't bring gender reveal, do you? Oh, it's a little blanket.
It's so soft.
No, you bring so gifts soft. To the baby shower, not the gender
come
reveal.
On. Come on. What team are you on, though? Team girl.
Wait, hold on. 37 this year, mate. So why did you say 37?
Bro, you know you're goated if JME pulls up, bro. That's crazy. Like, homie, just look how casual homie is, bro. It still just blows my mind. Like, it blows my mind that they're all just so casual. You know what I mean? Like, it's crazy.
Can I see my gray hairs?
I love it. No, I love
exactly.
it, bro.
You're
I hope they never
keep
get
it young,
ruined,
keep it fresh.
Bro.
Listen, everyone, I'm 41, innit? I'm the oldest side man. 41 years old, keeping it fresh out here. I'm saying, everyone thinks I'm 28.
All right, wait, sorry.
Oh, we should stay. Fucking hell, I thought I'd do a quick bit, but no, so he has been out there. I've got those stains on my boxes, have I?
Oh, God.
I never thought Jamie was 40, but why is Will on the toilet? I never thought Jamie was that old, bro.
A very wholesome day.
It's a cute day,
God,
isn't it, man?
Damn,
it
is. Lauren, I don't so think. Dang.
I will tell you
oh my
now,
God, it's my
I
baby.
I will see them.
Aw. Aw, she looks so good in her little business suit, dude. Aw. Little Freya. I love her. Damn. Lauren is poking. She know what she's doing, bro.
Here again. In maybe another 7 months, I think. It's too far out for them.
Lauren, you've just got
all
here.
All the way in my land.
Are you team boy? Oh, you're team
I'm
boy.
Team boy, yeah.
Okay,
no,
what?
Team boy.
What's made you team boy?
Because Faith's got three brothers, so I'm thinking team boy.
You think
two
genetics?
Two brothers?
But thinking about it, if Ethan did have another sibling, it could have been like 2-3 girls, so I don't know.
You guys have just arrived. Team girl we're seeing.
Team girl today.
Any particular reason?
I just think that Faith is, I don't know, she just like is so like girly. I don't know, I just get girl.
Yeah,
girl
I think
vibes.
Ethan's really girly, so.
But then she has three brothers, so.
No, we're starting the side girls.
Grind Pioneer, yes sir.
I did the first one. Ethan, the second one coming.
Actually, can we put some money? Who's...
See what? Do you want to do a bet?
I don't think I've ever seen one of her TikToks, to be honest.
I'll put 100 on Team Girl.
I'll do 100 as well. Team
okay.
Boy. Calm. All right, great deal. Fuck you now, don't you?
No. I don't.
There he does.
All right, Vic, you've just got here.
Hey!
Team boy or team girl, where are you at?
Vic's
so
I
swaggy.
Am going to be team girl. I guess team girl for Randolph, got it. So we're trying to go back to back here. We'll see.
Okay, why team girl?
It worked before, so I'm going again.
Cool, have you heard about the bangs
Vic always looks
on?
Like
are
he's ready for a commercial or something.
Involved in such degenerate behavior.
How has it been announced? Like, how is it? He's not going to like
Vic
volley
always
a ball,
so, like just
like,
clean.
Like
you know, we killed the game.
Because they always go wrong.
I believe drop from a helicopter. No.
Will still have lost.
I think
shit.
There's explosions and stuff though.
Oh my God, look how sexy
that much. Yeah. What team are we all?
Team girl, all day long. Paulville future legend.
So team what? Why are you? You're team
who were they, chat?
Any specific reason?
Because why would you want a girl? Girls smell like shit. Just said it, you know, comedic thing. Nah, honestly, I wouldn't mind either way.
Okay, and are you involved in the gambling? You people, there's some way, there's some
you saw the gambling.
I saw the gambling. There's a wager on what it's going to be, apparently. There's a few wagers. Hello.
Let me put
Hello.
my team boy badge on.
Oh. Yeah.
I kindly bought these flowers for
Jack, who's the guy with JJ?
I picked them out by hand, so they're quite nicely arranged, aren't they? I did that. I put this little logo. This is just a business I have going on the side, so it's a lot of effort.
You little liar.
Jeez. They're calling Chris Grind.
Yeah. Give them
back. Why are you team girl and why are you team boy? You got any theories behind
it? I've got nothing. This badge was closer to me.
Chris and his girl look so cute together, bro. They're going to have such a good family, bro.
That's normally like a sign of a girl.
I can't wait to see them have some kids. See, that's going to be so cute.
Is it?
Why?
I don't know.
I can't wait to see Chris's son beat his ass at football.
She said it. I think it's going to be a boy.
Okay, was that hard? Was that hard or was that just me, bro? Like, seeing the whole gang like that, bro? That's so dope, man. Live and fucking dream to be able to see all my homies, bro, in a situation like this. To be able to, the homies to be able to see me, bro, at like, in my little gender reveal and shit, bro. This is so fire, bro. These moments, bro. This is like a real moment, bro. Gang shit.
Oh! Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming. I really appreciate everyone
that
coming.
That looks so crazy, bro.
I'm growing a baby. She is growing a baby. Well done to you. You're amazing. And we are going to press the button. Let's do a countdown. Okay. 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, fuck. Oh, let's go. This girl's everywhere, bro. I told y'all, bro. So fire, bro. Yeah. Bro, she is so dope for him, bro. Like, I could never see Ethan with like a quiet female. You know what I'm saying? Like, shorty be fierce and shit. You be seeing her arguing with people on TikTok, bro. Really just trying to like let people know that it's okay to have a fucking opinion out here. Niggas be wildin'. But she is so perfect for this nigga. This is fire, bro. I really hope this just goes. Oh, man. I can't wait. I can't wait to see the marriage video. That's gonna be lit, bro. Oh. We did it.
That's cute. Yes!
That's cute.
There
we
go. Hugs surprise.
Oh, shit.
Oh, is that her brothers?
Oh, man. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, man. Come on.
We are friends.
Come on. Well done.
Congratulations. I feel like for me, it's gotta be so surreal until like you actually have the baby, you know?
Thank you. Oh shit, man, I had to hold it together hard. I'm still gonna cry. Oh shit. Yes, now.
Congratulations, brother.
Well, I've got from Keeve.
Don't hold it together, man. Let it out, man. Let it out, bro.
I did up there, but I held it.
Does it feel more real now?
Oh, it's nuts. It's nuts. I'm having a little girl.
I'm so proud of you. You're going to make me fucking emotional. Get out of my face.
Get out of my face, bro.
Thank you very much, ladies. Thank you. Little princess!
Thank you!
Oh, yes! Big! Yes, now get me a drink. Now it's real. Now there's like, what, 4 months left? Not even? Fuck! Team go!
Team girl! Flop! Team girl! 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 Team girl
I was trying to, I cried up there.
Is her dad trying to make love to this nigga? What is going on?
I cried up there in my face. Oh, wow.
Hey, yo.
Oh, wow. Yeah, absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Any future work, no?
Yes. Thank you. I'm going to say thank you to them, boss. Hello. Come in.
She just always been like number one fan type shit. It's so dope.
It was a bet, wasn't
it? It's so dope to know your mama's like got you like that, bro.
What was it? £100 or
money again?
Fuck's sake.
You lost like £9,000 yesterday. You know, you lost £100 as well.
I actually made it 18.
Give it bed.
I paid
him.
Not
even that big anymore.
Yeah. I'll send around the collectors at some point.
He paid him two. Oh, that's fine.
Knees and everything.
No, I just paid him whenever I fucking see you, dickhead.
I'll just pay you whenever I see you, dickhead. Nah, stepdad. Oh, that's so fire, bro. That he's like able to actually be like that, bro. That's so dope, man. Everything's like getting stronger and stronger, and oh, that's fire. I'm so happy he's able to have that, bro. I'm so happy for them.